In this episode of Scrap Metal Replica, I'm going to use
a piece of the old 19th century wrought iron wagon axle. I need to remove this ring and nut. I will try to unscrew it after heating. If I won't manage it, I will cut it. I'm also going to use an old steel rail. I used it many times in my previous projects. I have one small piece left that should be enough for the axe cutting edge.